Actress Yami Gautam announced on Friday that she has tied the knot with Uri director Aditya Dhar in a private ceremony. The wedding took place on Friday. Yami shared a picture from their wedding venue and said they were both private people and preferred to get married in presence of family and close friends. In your light, I learned to love Rumi. With the blessings of our family, we have tied the knot in an intimate wedding ceremony. Being very private people, we celebrated this joyous occasion with our immediate family. As we embark on the journey of love and friendship, we seek all your blessings and good wishes. Love, Yami and Aditya, Yami said in an Instagram post. The actress was flooded with congratulatory messages in the comment section from friends and fans alike. Among Bollywood colleagues who greeted the actress were Vani Kapoor, Jacqueline Fernandez, Dia Mirza, and Vikrant Messi. On Saturday, Yami shared a glimpse of her mehndi ceremony. In the pictures, Yami is seen dressed in yellow ethnic attire, while Aditya is seen wearing blue bandhgana suit. In another picture, Yami is seen showing her beautiful mehndi on her hands. She wrote, "Oh dear one, why worry? What is meant for you will always, always find you." Lalleshwari. On the work front, Yami has Dasvi, A Thursday and Bhoot Police coming up, besides a few yet to be announced ventures.